Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to create a free website or blog. A personal website could be very beneficial for any professional,
especially for teachers,
where they can showcase Vidyalaya different activities, innovative practice done by them or students. They can upload study materials for students or promote students' creativity. Teacher can upload video through YouTube link, write articles in blog section etc. So here is my website. You can see here how I have promoted students' activities, their achievements and all frames of Vidyalaya event and workshop conducted by me. You can check my articles on career guidance in art, design and architecture, summary of scout and guide event etc. So here you all have lots of space to do more. Let's start. First step is how to create website. Through Google Chrome, go to Google page, write domain address www.wordpress.com. So here this is WordPress homepage. You can register yourself through your mobile number also, but it's better to register with email ID. Here you have two options: get started or sign in. Sign in is for those who already got registered. So click on get started. Here you will get the registration page. Put your email ID first. And after that, choose a username, just like other social media. So here I am writing innovation for education. There shouldn't be any space between word. See what happened when I put spaces between word. It automatically removed the space between words.
So here innovation for education username is not available. So I have to change it right now. So now I am adding my in the starting. So now this is my innovation for education. So you can check it, this is working or not. Yes, this is working. Now password.
Remember, always try to create a strong password using combination of alphanumeric and a special character. For suggestion, you can click on suggest a strong password. After putting your password, just click on create your account. So now your email ID is registered with WordPress website. Now you have to create your website page. For that, put your theme here, which is most appropriate for your website. Like here I am putting education, so different term related to education will show by WordPress website with different domain address including free domain. And if you like to create a paid website, you can purchase the domain with different extensions as you like. You will get different options by WordPress website like personal, premium, business and e-commerce type website with different facilities. So you can check out with this premium facilities given by WordPress website. But here, I want to create right now a free website or blog. So I will click on free website domain extension with select option. So now here my site is created. You can read here message that your site has been created. In step 2, we will learn editing of website address. So right now website domain address is not according to me. I want to change the domain address. So for that, first you have to verify your email ID. So go to the settings section. First, change your site title. You can do this later also. See this. So step by step we can follow the instruction. Here I want to change my domain address. So first I have to verify my email ID, email address. So open your email. There will be a mail generated by wordpress.com. Just click here to confirm. Now your email ID is verified and you will be able to change your domain address. So now to change the domain address, go to the manage and domain section. Manage domain section. Here you can see right now my domain ID is education 910876. So it's uneven. So I want to change this according to me. I just want to keep it very short. So I'm just going to put my domain address kvsinnovation.wordpress.com. So yeah, now you have to confirm that you want to change the domain address, and now you can see your domain address is kvsinnovation.wordpress.com. Now step 3. In step 3, I am going to edit my profile. So go to the profile section and you can write your first name, last name like this. You can write first name and last name. You can change your picture. And save. Now editing a site page. So go to the site section, click on pages. So in this template I already got 4 different pages here: blog, contact, about and home. So right now I am going to change here in about. So go to about, click on edit. So in WordPress template this page is provided. So now you can change everything here. So now I am going to change one by one. First, on page there are lot of options which type of image I want to keep here. And there is a replace option. You can click on replace. You can just upload any photographs whichever you want. After selecting photo, okay, click on insert. You can edit this image if you want, but right now I don't want to edit anything, means the image section. So this is okay. Now the text, okay, about me. So you can write down about yourself here. And save it. And after editing, don't forget to click on update button. So after clicking update button, you can check your website progress in new window.
Your website is created but not launched. To launch website, you have to click on launch website. After clicking on launch website, you will again see the option to purchase different domain address. So skip that again and click to go with free website. So now your website is launched.
So in part 2, I will come with points to keep in mind while editing page, adding new page, how to put YouTube video link, and writing blogs. Thank you.